My name is Ruth Okiror, Managing Director for Achila Enterprises Association. I'm an aggregator for Nile Breweries. We always supply in two seasons in a year, and we can supply the tune of 2,000 metric tons in a season, depending on the LOPO we get from Nile Breweries. We have 9,000 farmers who are already organized in their groups. Those 9,000 farmers come from 300 groups. Each group has 30 farmers already trained in business management and basic agronomic practices. They produce a variety of crops, but majorly white sorghum, which is a raw material for Igor lager. We have a capacity to deliver or to supply any quantity, but at the moment, this is what we have. We have 80 tons in store, already cleaned, stacked, ready to be delivered to Nile Breweries. Can you have a look at it and see the quality?
Yeah, I can see it is well clean.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can deliver. You said you have how many tons?
We have like 18 tons already stacked here.
I think that's okay.
Yeah.
Well done, Yogaswam.
Hey, Bonakonda. Thank you.